Hi everyone. Recently I purchased this pant for my kid, but when I came home, I noticed the security tag was still on it. So I wanted to get rid of it without going back to the store. So this is how it looks like. Since it is a cloth, I did not want to burn it, but I rather thought of cutting it with a saw blade. This sort of blade you will find it in a nearby hardware store, or else you can use a knife with a saw-like edges. Hold your security tag like that and try to cut from all the sides of the bulge part of the security tag. Hold it properly so as to not to get hurt to your hand. Try cutting from all the sides. This plastic is not that strong. You will be able to cut it with your household knife also. There are two parts of this security tag. The upper part is a plastic and there is another plastic covering inside. So first get rid of the upper part of the security tag and then you will find a plastic covering inside. Try to cut it if it's still intact, otherwise you can pull it out with some screwdriver or anything else. Inside you will find a spring that you have to remove. There are some ball bearings you have to get rid of it, and then you will able to release the security tag from your cloth. And there is a pin, remove it and it's done. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.